I love to make this recipe after a long day at the office when I want to come home, just have a simple evening, a delicious dinner, and one that is fresh and healthy. Drizzle a little olive oil into a skillet over low heat. I'll add in my onions. And I'll just cook these onions up until they get a little nice and golden. Now I'll add in the spinach. And this is just bagged spinach. I'll put a little olive oil on the top. I'll add in a little bit of garlic powder on the top and a little garlic salt. Just mix that up a bit. While I'm doing this, I'm gonna put some diced Roma tomatoes. And while that's cooking, I'm gonna dice up a little bit of cucumber. Put a little bit of that. Freshly squeezed lemon juice. That's looking lovely. I'll just remove it from the heat. Now the next thing I'm going to prepare is the tzatziki dip. I start with a little bit of Greek yogurt, more Persian cucumbers, just cut them in half, and a little bit of fresh dill I picked from our garden this morning, lemon juice, and a little bit of feta. And I just mush it around. I'll put a little bit of coconut milk to get it a little bit soft. Okay, I'm gonna put a little garlic salt and some freshly ground pepper. There we go. And I'll set that aside. Now we're ready to build the wrap. I take my tzatziki dip and I just layer it right down the middle. Then I want to spread it out over the wrap. Delightful. Okay, so I'll put this down the center, just like so, a little bit. And I'll put some olives. These are Greek Clamata olives. And I think I might just have some fresh tomato. And then I roll it like this. Just kind of get a good grip. Roll it up. Then I cut it like so. Yummy! Now the taste test. Crunchy, delicious.
For this recipe and other easy, fresh, and delicious recipes for people on the go, and creative inspirations for joyous living, visit my website and blog at simplydeliciousliving.tv.